I'm a member of the Falcon football family. Football's been played here since 1895. I'm a part of something bigger than me, a part of a tradition over 100 years old. I respect all my brothers that came before me. I realize that every single one of them will do just about anything to get the chance to put on a helmet for one more snap. Because of this, I vow to never take a single play for granted. I will play as hard as I can every second of the game, and I do this because
I am a Falcon.
Saturday college football is like a religion. The pageantry and tradition are unmatched by any other collegiate event. Our sport brings people together like nothing else in our country. I realize I only get 10 regular season opportunities in one bowl game to go to battle with my brothers. Myself and my teammates, I made the sacrifices that others are only willing to talk about to get to be a part of college game day. There's nothing else like it in the world, and I get to be part of it because
I am a Falcon.
I live by a code called the Falcon Way. It says I conduct my life in a first-class manner and with Falcon pride. I am completely committed to being a called-up teammate. I tell other grown men I love them. I hug and cry with my fellow Warriors in good times and in bad. Football allows me to learn that it does not matter where we come from, how much money our family makes, or what color my skin is. We all bleed red, and we all need each other to achieve our football dreams. As a member of the family, I learned that love is the greatest form of motivation. I love my brothers, and therefore will do anything for them. A true soldier does not fight because of the hatred of the opponent in front of him. He fights for the love of the guys behind him. I am ready to fight with my brother. I'm ready for game day. I do this because
I am a Falcon.
Let's go! Come on!